human brain develops and connects from bottom to top. During adolescence, two parts of the brain undergoing development are the amygdala and the prefrontal cortex. The amygdala is responsible for emotions, impulses, and instinctive behavior. It's part of the brain sometimes referred to as the emotional brain. The prefrontal cortex is responsible for executive functioning. Things like problem solving, decision making, planning, and the use of judgment. It helps us think through the consequences of our actions, inhibit behaviors, and allows us to focus on long-term goals. It is the part of the brain people often refer to as the thinking brain. Our prefrontal cortex is one of the last parts of the brain to fully develop. This usually happens by our mid-20s. The amygdala, on the other hand, develops well before the prefrontal cortex. So adolescence involves a period where these two parts of the brain aren't fully connected to one another. Because of this, a young person's decision-making and problem-solving abilities are more heavily driven by the amygdala, the emotional brain, rather than the prefrontal cortex, the thinking brain. This is why adults can sometimes see young people's decisions as impulsive, poorly thought out, or driven by emotion. And whilst we know young people can accurately recognise and assess risk, they often place a higher value on a potential reward when weighed up against the potential risk. Although this might sound like a bad thing, this is actually a pivotal part of growing up. Through risk-taking and trying new things, young people are getting a chance to test their ideas and learn by trial and error. This is helpful in moving towards independence. It is how we as humans develop, learn, adapt, and grow.